Leicester 1 West Brom 1 Leicester were unable to end their home hoodoo against West Brom after a 11 draw at the King Power Stadium. The West Midlands side are now unbeaten in 8 visits to the venue, winning 5, and it always looked like a record they would extend after Nasser Chadli gave them the lead with a superb 30-yard free kick. Riyad Mahrez equalised with 10 minutes remaining, but Leicester were unable to go on and get that elusive victory, meaning the last time they won at home against West Brom was January 1994. Ewan Roberts scoring twice in a 4-2 success at Filbert Street. West Bromwich Albion's Nasser Chadli scores his team's goal at the King Power Stadium. Photo Lindsay Parna BFBGT Images Advertisement Unable to Play Media BN Underscore In Article Source Up Next BN Underscore In Article Cancel Embed Code Size 320 by 240,480 by 321,280 by 720 Direct Link Blue Billy Wig Video Player There were full home debuts for Leicester's summer signings Kelechi Iheanacho and Vicente Abora while Danny Simpson made his 100th appearance for the club. Visiting goalkeeper Ben Foster missed out with a knee problem so Boaz Myhill made his first Premier League start since April 2016, while Chadli started a league match for the first time this season. The first half had few chances, little excitement and even less quality. Leicester had much of the ball but lacked ideas about how to penetrate a typically well-drilled Tony Pulis defensive unit, while West Brom were bereft of adventure from an attacking sense. The only effort of note in an attritional first half came after 36 minutes. Myhill prevented Simpson from marking his milestone with a rare goal when he pushed away a driven shot from the right-hand side of the penalty area. Abora was unable to control his attempt on the rebound and the ball went over the crossbar. The match could only improve as a spectacle and the second half started with Jamie Vardy beating Myhill to a loose ball right on the edge of the penalty area. The West Brom goalkeeper received a yellow card for bringing down the nippy striker before keeping out a header from Harry Maguire from the resulting free kick. Mahrez then missed a glorious opportunity to put Leicester ahead, lifting his effort over from 10 yards out following good work down the left-hand side from Vardy and Mark Albrighton. The Algerian's aberration proved costly as 10 minutes later Chadli curled in a lovely free kick from 30 yards out, leaving Leicester goalkeeper Kasper Schmeichel stranded. Leicester boss Craig Shakespeare, a former player, coach and caretaker manager for West Brom, made a double substitution after 72 minutes, bringing on Ben Chilwell and Islam Slomani, with Simpson and Iheanacho making way. 6 minutes later, the changes worked to perfection with the equaliser as Chilwell crossed for Slomani to head into the path of Mahrez, who atoned for his earlier miss with a tidy piece of chest control and low finish. Myhill had to help a swerving long-range strike from Maguire over the bar as Leicester pushed for a winner but West Brom comfortably held on and both teams are now without a win in 6 Premier League matches.